Hey, Stewie. What the hell is that?
There's the blonde who tells you loudly with a voice just like a knife. You knew someone should do a sitcom based around my life. The guy who watched The Simpsons back in 1994 and won't admit the damn thing isn't funny anymore.
Please don't just throw them over. Well, at least make sure all the liquids are gone, please, before you throw them.
Smithers, who is that young go-getter?
That's a character from another show, sir.
Simpson, you say?
Pretty much, sir.
Hey, little man. So you're the guy who's been trying to steal my girlfriend.
What? You... Girlfriend? What kind of sick, twisted game are you playing at?
Stewie sounds a little cranky. I'll put him to bed.
Ha! I got your hat! Take that, hatless! Now go back to the quad and resume your hacky sack tourney! I'm not gonna lie down for some frat boy bastard with his damn Teva sandals and his skull bandits and his Abercrombie and Fitch long-sleeved open-stitch crewneck Henley smoking his sticky buds out of a soda can while watching his favorite downloaded Simpsons episodes every night! Yes, we all love Mr. Plow. Oh, you've got the song memorized, do you? So does everyone else! That is exactly the kind of idiot you see at Taco Bell at 1 a.m. The guy who just whiffed his way down the bar skank ladder.
Good night, Stewie.
If he wants to throw hands, I'll throw hands. I tell you,
Hey, Chris, don't tell your mom I threw up in the crock pot.
Peter, it's me.
Oh, I'll be right back. I gotta go tell Chris something gross.
Just come to bed.
All right, fine, but I'm not gonna brush my teeth, and I'm gonna fart super hot.
Get up. You're on my side of the bed. Peter!
We act like we didn't take a lot from The Simpsons. We took a lot from The Simpsons.
Damn it.
Oh, my God. Peter, you don't look so good.
What are you talking about? I feel great. Like I could go another 20 years or more.
You know who I hate? The troops.
Yeah, me too. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Who are you?
I'm Peter Griffin. I'm the guy who ruined television, and I'm the guy who's gonna fix it.
Guys, I broke television, and now you have to help me fix it.
Yeah, looks like this is one we beat you to.
Oh my God, what have I done?
Hey, it's all about ratings, baby, and we got 'em.
No, it wasn't worth it.
I'm sorry, Stewie. I can't do this anymore.
I'm more of a sellout than you were when you did those Butterfinger commercials.
Nobody better lay a finger on my Butterfinger. Do!
Wow, what a turnout!
Peter, that's not a group of enthusiastic party guests. That's an angry mob.
We don't want you in our town, Simpson. We don't love you like we did in 1993.
Go!
And as for you, O.J., we don't want you here either.
I forgot to steal the package.
I think this is probably enough. I don't know exactly what this is, but this is crime.
Swan Son?
Police Superintendent Chalmers?
My brother is superintendent of the schools in Springfield. Our parents divorced when we were very young. I was raised entirely by our mother, he by our father. We've never met. There's a lot of backstory. And you four are under arrest.
Look at this, Cleveland. Front of the bus, back of the bus, middle of the bus. You guys are doing great.
I can't believe this. 2 weeks in prison on trumped-up charges. That trial was a total sham.
Yeah, I knew we were in trouble the minute I saw the jury. Well, at least they're a jury of our peers.
I don't think they see it that way, Peter.